as you know that ITR filings are going on. So you must have heard about 26AS, AIS and TIS. So I'll tell you that what these three means actually for any taxpayer. So 26AS is a statement which depicts whenever any customer of yours deducts any TDS, bank deducts any TDS on the interest, or you do a sale purchase of any property. So those kind of transactions will appear in form 26AS. Do check it and please see that if any of your customers or your company has deducted your TDS, whether the same is getting displayed or not. In case it is not, please reach out to them and check with them that why it is not appearing in your 26AS. Secondly, AIS, which is Annual Information Statement. This is a summary of all the incomes that you have done during the financial years, whether from stock trading, whether through a salary or any business income, any interest income, dividend income. Entire summary of all your incomes for the financial year will be displayed in AIS. Then comes TIS. TIS is Taxpayer Information Statement. So this is a summary of whatever tax returns have been filed in the past years, what were your tax liabilities, how much payments of taxes have been done, how much refunds have been availed, and it will basically display your taxable income information, which is TIS. Hope you are clear about these three. So please subscribe this channel and share it across with your network so that people who are getting their ITRs filed are checking this information before filing it. Thank you so much from Team Legal Super.